it's Joyce, and today I'm going to teach you how to take self-timer photos at home. Before shooting, I like to lay out some outfits so I can easily visualize my photo concepts. Today, we're going to add some color, so this self-timer challenge will be all dedicated to some fruits I love. You can choose whatever fruits you have at home. So if you're ready, we're going to get right into it. After setting up my Sony camera on a tripod, I connect it to the free Image Edge mobile app for pairing Sony devices. This way, my phone acts as a remote and self-timer. The first fruit I'm going to work with are lemons. I love this app as it also allows me to preview photos I've taken so I know if there are things to consider, like change my pose or the camera angle. For this next shoot, I moved some of my furniture into the bedroom, since it does get some of the best lighting within the apartment. I find that linen cloths are very versatile for these shoots, since you can use it as a tablecloth, bedsheets, or blanket. After setting up where I want to angle the camera, I place my phone remote close by but hidden behind an object, so it's not visible in the photos. I think fruits bring so much more joy and liveliness into photos, so regardless of what your parents told you, don't be afraid to play around with your food here. It's time for, you got it, pineapples. This particular fruit reminds me of the tropics, and it's such a fun fruit to use as a prop for photos. If you do choose to use a pineapple and place it on your head, I'd recommend getting a small one. I forgot how heavy it can get when resting it on your head for a while. Consider matching your outfit to the fruit you picked to color coordinate. In this case, I went for a red jumpsuit to match the red apple.
Bye.
It's a bit of fun when you can play pretend at home, but I can't guarantee your sanity after this activity, because you might actually start talking to your fruits like me. So, do this at your own risk.